So, we made a giant pit of pillows. What are you doing?
Finally got the mat.
We got two pillows.
And the mole guys, some mole pillows because they blow. You can start.
Alright, you ready, Ansel? We're going to throw all these pillows on him. You ready? No, not the cheese. Don't throw the cheese. Throw the pillows. Look, they're the pillows that are up here. We brought them all up just so we could throw them.
He threw his pillow at me.
Go, go, go. Whoa.
You got my pillow.
Oops, sorry. Okay. Throw it. Oh, you threw the cheese. Be careful. Don't hurt yourselves. So, now what we're going to do. Oh my god, my hair looks like wreck. Never mind. No need to perfect when I'm about to jump in. So, taking the camera with me, obviously. So, here we go.
Yes. And then this.
You ready?
It's my turn!
Alright, then Theo's gonna go. I'm gonna be down there, and then I'm gonna move over there so that he doesn't jump on me. You ready to jump, dude?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
I'm ready to jump, dude.
Watch out,
I'm ready to jump. I'm ready to jump.
Dive mode! Play the dive mode, Eddie!
Alright, I wish you good luck. Wish me good luck, too.
Okay, bye.
I think they did the ball.
It's falling up. But it's falling up. It's falling up.
That was a lot of work.
That was a lot of work.
It's better to relax than walk. All day,
moving
pillows.
Ew.
It's time to relax. Adjacent.
I don't think this little guy can relax.
Relaxation.
Ansel, where are we going?
Outdoors.
Yeah, we are going outside.
Okay.
Hey Theo, where are we going?
Outside.
Well, I'm going out barefoot.
I'm going outside, yeah.
I'll be there.
All right, let's go.
That's a wonderful house.
Look at this beautiful backyard, though. Do you have a beautiful backyard?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
But what's in here? That's what?
What's what? That's water.
put
All right, Ansel, can you run to the fence? Uh-huh. I want to see you run to the fence. Go, go, go. Run. Run. Come on. Uh-huh. Bye-bye.
I just seeing if Ansel wants to get his tow truck. It's there.
Oh, this contraption?
Uh-huh.
So you use a jump rope, tie us up, this little quad.
Because that's the only rope that we had that we could get.
All right, do you want to get in the tow truck?
Mm-hmm.
All right, get on in. To Ted's Fix-It Shop. Yeah. That's your quad, and this is Theo's Fix-It Shop. You can work here with you with them if you want.
Okay. If you can't.
They have it elevated up from the ground and stuff too.
Here's the quad, all ready to go.
Theo, do you want to show them anything?
Before
don't touch.
Give us a tour of the backyard.
It's actually a really good place. And here is the walkout. Going hot in the sugar.
Oh yeah, look. What? Look at what? Oh, yeah, you don't touch it yet. You can take it after this. Oh, I love those things, they're so cool.
Me too. So cool.
All right, you can take it. Are we barefoot buddies, Ansel? Oh, Ansel, did you sit in the tow truck? Oh, crap. Let's go see if he sat in it. Or what are you doing? All right, give us the rest of the tour.
That's the bottom of all the horses. Buffaloes and cows off, and then this is where sometimes the buffaloes or the horses or cows are there.
Did you make this by yourself?
Uh-huh.
Wow. Look at that. So what is this again? Is that your fence?
It's a fence where we would store babies and their mothers. If we have too many, that is okay, because we do not have many girls. We have more boys than. Yeah. Now, also, I'm a soccer coach, and my son, he is at school right now, but, Neil, it's in for my models and stuff. Son, right now, he's at school.
Oh, and really?
This is
a giant spider web.
That is a spider house.
Oh, you can
People
hardly see
People would call it.
It
a spider house.
Yeah, you can see it.
In it.
Hardly, but...
There's a spider.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, wow. Look at that guy.
I am a palm wall of a lot of stuff.
My camera won't focus. Is he dead?
Nope, he's alive.
Wait, show him your clubhouses.
Oh, yeah.
We've got to wrap this up, so.
Because they are just my bones. This one I made for my son to play around on. He even has stones. House up there.
What's your son's name?
Lado, Michael. And I also do have that wagon over there, but this is he calls it his firehouse just because he calls it a firehouse just because the pool and stuff. So Yeah.
Very, very hot pizza. Yeah. If it would be very, very hot, you wouldn't use your hands. Don't drop it.
Pizza.
I think that's my box.
All right. Anything else you want to show them?
I don't really know anything.
Do you want to see it? Do you want to tell them anything? What do you want
to
say?
The
camera.
Bye-bye.
Okay, that is all that I have for you today. I'm going to wrap this video up by saying, take care, polar bear.
Take care, polar bear.
That's a little close, don't you think? Alright, say take care.
Take care, bears.
No. Say take care, polar bears.
Take care, polar bears.
Good job. Alright, remember to like and subscribe to this video. Just if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. I will see you next week or sooner. Bye.